When it comes to looking for extraterrestrial life, current efforts have almost exclusively focused on beaming out and searching for radio signals. Then, there's advanced telescopes and space probes like James Webb, Juno, Kepler, New Horizons, all of which have tried to look for signs of life on distant exoplanets. But we may not have to look so far, after all, because some astronomers, and these are accredited astronomers, who believe that alien life may be existing in the Kuiper Belt, a circumstellar disk in the outer solar system, extending from the orbit of Neptune. What sounds like the plot of a Hollywood sci-fi movie is a possibility that two scientists are entertaining and also in the process of studying. The Kuiper Belt, a donut-shaped region of space beyond our solar system, is no stranger to Stranger Things. The year was 2015. NASA's New Horizons spacecraft was fresh off its expedition to Pluto. As it moved to its next destination, a route, it spotted a large object crawling across the void of the Kuiper Belt. The image quality was such that UFO fanatics had a blast imagining all far-flung possibilities. "It looks like a grainy shot of a UFO," is what many were saying at the time. Although it later turned out to be an unlikely satellite of Pluto's, it directed the attention of the public to the Kuiper Belt and all the secrets that might be shrouded in its dark and chilly environs.
Orbit beyond the blue.
The Kuiper Belt is vast and mysterious, extremely cold and dark. A perfect hiding place for an alien species, should it wish to hide near our solar system. Many of the belt's components are small, with diameters between 100 and 1500 kilometers, what are essentially believed to be the remnants of the solar system formation. These are abandoned space rocks that had nowhere to go, ending up in the Kuiper Belt. Had Neptune not been there, these objects might have had a real chance at becoming a planet. But Neptune's gravity grounded their dream of ever becoming anything more. Astronomers believe that many of the icy objects lying in the Kuiper Belt, sitting on the outermost reaches of our galaxy, may be hosting alien invaders that are slowly making their way towards our star system from another star. Since all this remains speculation till now, is there actually a way to study this cold, dark, distant region? Maybe. Consider for a moment just how much lighting we here on Earth produce. Picture how our night side appears when viewed from a space-bound observatory like the International Space Station or even a distant space telescope. The same way, if we can assume that alternate civilizations would evolve from enjoying just their natural lighting, wouldn't it be okay to also assume they might also develop artificial lighting sources? Then, is it possible for us to peer into space and spot artificially illuminated objects that are out there? Two astronomers think so. Harvard's Avi Loeb and Princeton's Edwin L. Turner think it's worth considering and studying. For gathering light, the array of earthly telescopes now at science's disposal are able to confidently observe a light source comparable in overall brightness to a large city up to a certain distance. Right now, astronomers are able to measure the orbital parameters of Kuiper Belt objects with the greatest of precision by their observed flux and computing their changing orbital distances. However, is it possible to see light if it were to occur on the dark side? Loeb and Turner say that current optical telescopes and surveys would have the ability to see this amount of light at the edge of our solar system, and observations with large telescopes can measure a KBOS spectra to determine if they are illuminated by artificial lighting using a logarithmic slope. While most of the Kuiper Belt objects are believed to be the remnants from the formation of our solar system, there are some with unusually elongated orbits whose presence cannot be explained. One such example is the newly discovered mini-planet, Cydna. Astronomers studying the Kuiper Belt say that objects like Cydna may have come from another star during a close encounter with our Sun. perhaps when the stars were still young, only about tens of millions of years old, and residing in a densely populated cluster. However, the presence of any biological signs of life have yet not been conclusively determined. Computer simulations performed by experts demonstrate that a passing star's gravity may have activated the Kuiper Belt. Some of the objects may have been thrown out and instigated into forming large, eccentric orbits. To find out if this is truly the case or not, astronomers are trying to observe distant objects in the Kuiper Belt with similar orbits to Sidna. Orbits that are steep and elliptical. If they are successful at finding more objects similar to Sidna, it will infer that they all originally orbited another star, an alien star. Let's say there are aliens who have traveled from far into the fringes of our solar system and now wish to build their own planet and live covertly. Live in secrecy till they are capable enough to invade our planet. Where could they possibly stake out? Astronomers first proposed the hypothetical concept of Planet 9 to explain the orbits of certain trans-Neptunian objects. Little did they know how popular this hypothesis would become in the discourse of hunting for alien life. Planet 9 is a planet whose mass would be between 5 to 10 times that of the Earth. Since its orbit is so far away, seeing it from Earth would be extremely difficult, but not impossible. Only one telescope on Earth, the Subaru telescope, would be able to see it. But even that is a gamble, because scientists have no idea where it might be while in orbit. All that is known is that there seems to be an enormous object in space exerting a mighty gravitational pull. If aliens wanted to come to our solar system and set up base on a massive planet in secret without the prying eyes of humans and our technology, Planet 9 would make perfect sense. Since it is a planet that's believed to have come in from outside our solar system, perhaps it was intentionally brought here by an alien civilization and stationed to spy on us. If there is indeed a Planet 9, it has thus far not been found. In fact, despite all the hypotheses, scientists are unsure if it even exists. The case of sour grapes, perhaps. Perhaps not.
Orbit. Beyond the blue.